Hey everyone, I got a quick tip for you. Now, if you're working on a laptop or maybe a smaller screen, you've probably been frustrated by your inability to view your panels full screen, or at least in a way that allows you to see all your work. Sometimes in After Effects, you have a whole bunch of keyframes, or in Premiere, you want to actually see your program monitor full screen. I'm going to teach you the keyboard shortcut that makes this super fast. The key that's going to make this all happen is the tilde key. This is right above tab and right below the escape button on your keyboard. The tilde key acts as a toggle on and off for full screen mode for any panel. And you may think you have to actually select a panel before this works, but you don't. All you have to do is have your mouse hovered over the panel you want to full screen, hit tilde once to full screen, and then hit it again to return back to normal. And this works for any panel you have your mouse hovered over. It's as fast as that. And again, this works in both After Effects and Premiere. If you found this quick tip helpful, please like this video and then subscribe to my channel so you get notified of my future tutorials. Until then, happy creating.